to manage the mental and all the stress I have just before dive, I really try to focus on my body. I use the body as a way to manage the emotions and especially the breathing. So all my focus on the last minutes before the dive are really, it's really dedicated to the way of breathing, control the rhythm of the breathing in order to slow down my metabolism and my heart rate. And then my mind is more peaceful. When I'm diving underwater, I'm really entering an extreme environment. When I'm down, it's deep, it's dark, it's cold, and on top of that, I feel the huge pressure of the water. Those conditions can be very stressful. And for me, the best way to accept this pressure is to completely let go and accept that I cannot manage everything. So it's all about patience, about time, about adaptation, and about letting go and accepting that I cannot control and I cannot fight against the power of nature. It's all about the preparation and anticipation. So the first safety, it's me. It's my relation to the water and trying to always be aware about what I'm able to do, trying to really take time to get the adaptation to the extreme environment. And on top of that, the safety is not just only me, it's all about the team that is with me. Because freediving is not a sport you can do by yourself. I'm always linked to the surface and to my team. Freediving is really a team adventure, and I need to create relation with my team based on trust. They have to trust me and I have to trust them. Today, the oceans are in danger. Two major threats are plastic pollution and the overfishing. There are less and less fishes and marine life in the water. And I could see that during all my dives and all my trip around the world. The change has to be global with political decisions, but it has to be individual also. Everyone with our own behavior, we have an impact. And collectively, all together, we can create a wave of change. Today, we have also people that we can count on, like association, foundation, NGO, that are working every day to create the change, to inspire people. And this is also one of my role today, is trying to make people love the underwater world, to make people discover the magic of life underwater and how fragile it is through films, pictures, conferences, books. Any way is a good way.